You're right, mate. If you want to turn off these annoying red layers in Photoshop, just press the letter Q on your keyboard, or you can press this button in your toolbar. You've basically accidentally turned on quick mask mode, probably by pressing Q. Thanks.